India invest in Linux for its products. So before I start about what Linux is and a couple of things I talk about, I don't want to bore you through the slides, because throughout the day we have a lot of I think theory and hands-on sessions that we will have. So I would like to just touch upon four key things today. So before starting this, I would like to ask how many people really have used